So, Dream did another genius play. In Minecraft Manhunt versus 5 hunters, Dream builds a tower, gets hit off by Sapnap, opens a crafting table while falling midair, crafts a boat, and MLG boats. Now, this play was insane. How insane? Let me show you. First of all, Dream gets hit off by Sapnap. He does a 180 degree turn, aims for the crafting table, opens it, crafts a boat, switches to his boat into his hotbar and jitter clicks to land the MLG boat. Let me show you real time how all of this unfolded. That's right, 4 seconds. 4 seconds it took to do all of this. Now let me show you something else. Did you miss it? Let me slow it down. 0.4 seconds is the time it took for Dream to make the boat. That is around as fast as it takes for you to blink. Let that thought sink in. And he did this while falling from the height of 60 to 80 blocks. The momentum of this fall would cause him to get kicked out of the crafting table in about that time. Like, just look at how close that is. He was barely able to craft the boat. So, seeing the premiere for the first time, I decided to try it for myself, and it was a pretty bad idea. 6 hours of pain. Hey, wait, what? What? It was the lag!